Here's how to blur a license plate in Photoshop. Pick the object selection tool on the toolbar. If you can't find it, go to the magnifying glass and search for it. Make a selection around the license plate and wait. Go to Filter and choose Blur Gallery and then Field Blur. Adjust the blur and press OK. Then right-click and click Deselect.